I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Hey everybody, how you doing? Check it out. Picked up one of these Vivatar 12 position steady pods. It's a mini tripod and handle all in one. It's a 2-in-1 table pod and steady pod. Ideal for digital point and shoot cameras and camcorders with tripod socket. Amazing. And what you actually have here is, here's a better picture of what it looks like in the back. You've got this big old DSLR on here, and it's a picture of the EOS 7D on this handle. I would probably never do that. Now, on the other side of this, there's a picture of a little point-and-shoot camera sitting in a little tripod. You have a couple different positions there. I think it's like 12, because it says 12 right here. 12 positions to change from easily. Clicks and locks in the position. It shows a picture of a digital camera and a camcorder made by Vivatar. I think I picked this up for like $4. And let me see. First heard of these from the Frugal Filmmaker. You know, you should check him out. Let's take a look at it real quick and see what it does. It's packaged pretty nicely. Ooh, wait, there's some kind of instructional stuff in here. Let's see if I can retrieve that without destroying it. Let's see what it is. Whoops. Okay. What to do when service is needed. You have a limited 1-year warranty. Vivatar warranties this quality product to be free of defects and working material, blah, 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 blah. So it does have a warranty involved. That's very nice. $4. If it breaks, I'm probably not going to pursue the warranty, mainly because it's going to cost me more to ship it back to them. So let's see what we got here. If I can get it out. Very nice. Ooh. Okay. So far, it's got a... Well, it is plastic. It's got little rubbery feet. Give you a better grip when it acts as a tripod. You've got a push button here. Makes a nice clicking noise. Want to hear that? I count 11 clicks, but evidently it's got 12 on the top. You actually have another rubber pad here. It says Vivatar on it. There's a 1/4-20 tripod hole, and there's a little spring clip there to hold it if you have a camcorder that has two holes in it. And let's see if we can figure this out. One leg. Just go this way. I don't know. I don't know how to operate it. There we go. Whew, that was close. Okay. So it looks like at this point, this is when it becomes a tripod, if you will. Push the button, and then bring, well, yeah, you actually have to squeeze both buttons. Squeeze both buttons. Kind of get it where you want it. Guess what? Tripod. Kind of cool. Well, let's see. Very nice. Amazing. Actually, I do kind of like it so far. Let's turn it back into a grip. I think I'll probably have better use for it as a grip. Okay, if you're going to use it as a grip, there you go. Check it. Behold. As a little hand grip, I think it's actually I think it's going to be pretty useful. I'm probably going to use it more as a hand grip than anything else. A little pistol grip keeps your hands away from the camera there, especially for a small camera like this, because holding it like this, there's speakers right on top, or microphones right on top, so if I can hold it down here out of the way, and I always keep the wrist strap on there because that's what you should do, but if you keep it down and out of the way, it makes a really nice grip so far. Yeah, I kind of like it. Very nice. Let's see what it looks like with a camcorder on it. So you got the little hole right there, a little for this guy. Nice. That doesn't look too bad. Let's see. Check it. Very nice. lock that thing in place. As a grip for a little video camera, I think it'll be very, very slick. I kind of like it. One leg. There's the other leg. They are adjustable, so it can become a tripod. So you do have some adjustability there. Anyway, very cool, very nice, kind of like it. It's made by Vivatar. It's the 12-position steady pod. You can get it on Amazon.com. Like I said, Scott from Approval Filmmaker was the first one to kind of clue people on this thing, as far as I know. And he's recommended them. And I went ahead and bought one when they hit about $4. I think it's 50 cents. So yeah, I think it's pretty cool. Very nice.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter.